Si va va.
I have the Pangu something. It is a green cheese pineapple spring roll. It's like a tortilla crust. And the inside, I thought it was gonna be super sweet, but it's not, which is very good in the morning. It's very refreshing as well. Hallie, your eggs?
So, the eggs are flat because this is Pandora World. And it's like crusty. So it tastes kind of like pizza. And then drinking some of his drink.
So I'm eating the French toast sticks and they are delicious. Comes with syrup, cinnamon on the
side.
I'll
use that. I'm gonna use a different
one. Tastes like pancakes, really. This is the Night Blossom.
Looks yummy.
Apple and pear flavor, so.
Thank you.
Guests that do not comply will be asked to leave. Please abide by the two parts. Maintain the social distance and use that as sound as possible.
Kali River Rapids. Got Halle Bear with me.
Hello.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna be the one that's going down.
About to get wet.
Because I'm always the one that gets the most wet. So.
Okay, you ready for it?
Yeah. Ready. Hey, Facebook. Woo!
Chase 4K, number 9. We're on your ride, brother. Take two, Thibodeau, where you at?
I'm going for the second time. No way to go through. Yes!
seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
brain. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
What you don't
realize. No one's saying see here.
Now, see here.
Rita run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Rita do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Ah! This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Oh, man, this is really living.
Look for the bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah,
I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.
Do this is by being matched to something called an avatar, and I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. Now let's go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads her science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The banshee is one of these important animals. Dr. Ogden is the foremost expert on studying the Ikron and has spent years researching them. Unfortunately, banshees live high in rookeries and humans can't get anywhere near them without becoming their lunch. But the Na'vi and avatars can. In fact, the Na'vi have been riding on the backs of banshees since their earliest history.
In the video, then put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated. Lean forward, holding onto the hand grips, and supervise your children.
been hearing all this craziness about herding for Christmas. Well, today's December 26th. It's 8:26. And the park closed at 8. And there is no line. Chihuahua.